6:05 is your time. Back to school in the St. Louis area starts this morning with two Illinois districts beginning the new school year. Those include East St. Louis School District 189. Power of Two's Chris Fournier is live in East St. Louis with details on the start of classes there. Chris, it's almost about time for that bell to ring.
That's right. Blair, good morning to you. John, good morning to you as well. Bell ringing officially here at 7:30 this morning, but plenty already going on out here. We're going to hear from the drum line of the band shortly, as well as their flag girls out here. Lots of students here early this morning. Also with us is Dr. Brittany Green, the new principal here at East St. Louis Senior High School. Brittany, thank you very much for being with us.
Thank you for having
me. Welcome.
Thank you so much.
Talk to me about what's going on at the high school this year. I remember last year we went out here, there were still a lot of concerns about COVID and those kinds of things. Yes. This year, that's not totally behind us. It'll be here, but there's new perspective.
Yes.
What's going on at the high school this year new?
Yes, we have a lot of great classes that we've added this year. Mm-hmm. We have pre-calculus, advanced placement, Spanish 3. We have a new choir director. We have a new band director. We have a behavior team that's going to be working on a lot of attendance and positive reinforcement and social emotional learning to keep our students here in classroom where they can strive and do best.
That's wonderful. In your mind, Brittany, you've been in the education business for a while. You're a principal over at Wyvetter Young, got a lot of awards.
Yes.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
What is key in your mind to having success for these students?
I believe us all working together, communicating with home, working on whole child issues, and making sure that we put students first and have a voice.
Dr. Brittany Green with us this morning. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
As we go out, I want to give you a look and a listen to the band behind us, along with some of the Fly Girls. Take a look and a listen to the Flyers at work.